So hello guys, this is Harshi from Karim's YouTube channel. So in this video I'm gonna explain you how to send voice messages in Twitter. Okay, so this feature will recently introduced by Twitter. So let's get start our video. So firstly you need to open your Twitter app. And now you need to go to your inbox section. So click on write a message and choose a contact. Okay, so after choosing, click on next, and here you can see a violet color icon like voice message, right? So whenever you tap on this icon, then it will start recording your voice, and whenever you tap it again, it will stops. Okay, so whenever you send it out, so click on this arrow and this will be automatically send it, right? So this is how we can send voice record in Twitter. Thank you so much for watching.